The first embedded PCs at Beckhoff were released in 2001. Embedded PCs at Beckhoff are PC-based devices which are directly mounted on the DIN rail and where you can directly attach our I/O terminals, may it be a KBUS terminal, KL, or an EtherCAT-based terminal, so-called EL terminals. Over the years, the embedded PC family was continuously extended, but today we want to focus on the medium performance range of devices, the so-called CX5000 series, which is mainly driven by Intel Atom CPUs. The CX5000 series are devices which are complete, fully integrated, with a 24-volt power supply integrated, and where you can choose one optional interface integrated here, which can be a field bus interface or a serial interface. Other than that, the CX52 and the CX56 series can also be extended with one PCI Express module. All devices have the so-called 1-second UPS integrated. That means there are big capacitors inside which can keep the system alive for a couple of seconds after a power fail. And during this time, TwinCAT can save up to 1 MB of persistent data onto the storage medium, it's a CFast card internally, to recover. All devices have an internal 1-second UPS. A 1-second UPS means there are big capacitors inside which keeps the system alive for a couple of seconds, and during this time, TwinCAT can save the persistent variables to the CFast storage medium. Even if the devices are all fanless, they are specified for the extended temperature range from minus 25 degrees to 60 degrees Celsius. The devices are meant for a lot of applications. So it can be just PLC applications, but can also include motion control and even an HMI. Therefore, the devices all have a DVI interface, so you can easily connect the control panel to the device. With these compact measures, the devices can also be used in very, very dense environments. All embedded PCs, not only the CX5000 series, have the so-called extended life cycle. This means the devices are available for at least 10 years or even longer, depending on material. And thereafter, we have another 10 years of service. So at least we cover a 20 years lifetime for the devices. Therefore, this gives you a high, secure investment into your machine.